beautiful, one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, the team of Shayna Baszler and Natalya.
Great opportunity for Natalya and Shayna Baszler.
Natalya just got done beating Cora at NXT on Tuesday.
But here on Friday, it's boss time! And glow time as well!
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions! The team of Naomi and Sasha Banks!
Naomi and Sasha Banks, fresh off the victory this past Monday night on Raw over Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H.
The boss, the blueprint, and the glow have been phenomenal champions for us here on SmackDown. Tonight, the titles are on the line.
The question is, will Naomi be 100% tonight in this matchup because of what happened 2 weeks ago? Shayna Baszler, who likes to maim people, tried to do that with a stomp on the elbow of Naomi. Then last week, right here on SmackDown, they tried to do the same thing to Sasha Banks, and they almost succeeded, Pat, if it wasn't for Naomi coming to the aid of the boss.
Yeah, the glow outpowering Natalya. And then our champs going to town, setting the tone for what could happen tonight. Shayna, shout out to Space Wolves, looking to become a champion tonight alongside Natalya. But the trailblazing championship team of Naomi and Sasha are at the top of their games right now. Here we go.
Shayna and Naomi to start things off in this matchup. Both Shayna and Natalya have been former women's tag team champions, just not together. And look at how Shayna attacks the already injured left arm of Naomi right out of the box here tonight.
That's what Shayna does.
Ooh. Elbow right to the nose, and Naomi able to duck underneath.
How quick Naomi is early.
And tag made, and here comes Sasha Banks.
Good synergy amongst the champions here.
Double team now by the champs, the Baszler.
Saw that last week against Natalya.
Banks cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out. Sasha said she, and tag made to Natalya. Sasha said she had one of her great dream moments last week when she threw out the first pitch in a Boston Red Sox game.
Ooh. She threw heat as well. A lot better than any Mets pitcher, probably.
Natalya stopping away at Banks.
Certainly better than the Reds and the Pirates.
Natalya, who refers to herself as the boat, best of all time. Former two-time women's champion, also a tag champ.
She has a slew of Guinness World Records that she will remind you about, but Sasha Banks is an international icon for a reason.
Yeah, Banks, a former six-time champion, sends Natalya across the ring, and now Banks with a meteora. Cover by Banks, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Sasha Banks shows up on red carpets. People want to talk to Sasha Banks, nobody else. That's because she's one of the goats around here, one of the pillars around here. A great of greats.
Roll up, shoulders down again, and a kick out. Natalya and Shayna, meanwhile, have been playing the victim card. As Sasha rolls up Natalya. Natalya now looking to win the titles. Sasha rolls through, looking to the bank statement, trying to lock it in. Can't quite do it as Natalya looks to block, now drag herself to the corner, and her partner Baszler.
We talked about Natalya and Shayna acting in a certain fashion. That's because they lose a lot. You know, anybody's going to make excuses. Look at that. That's good teamwork there, though.
Forces the break.
That was smart by Shayna, pushing the rope in for Natalya.
Natalya claims that her and Shayna are constantly mistreated. They don't get a fair shake. And here's Sasha again. Shayna Baszler breaking things up.
Sly with the tag, sly with the entry.
Women's tag team titles are up for grabs on SmackDown. We are back live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. This is for the WWE Women's Tag Team titles. The champ, Sasha and Naomi, against Natalya and Shayna Baszler. Sasha in deep, deep trouble. She's been dominated during the break, and she seriously needs to make a tag, but a cheap shot by Natalya.
Natalya, part of the last class of the Hart dungeon.
And now Shayna Baszler and the double team. Speaking of the Hart Foundation, cover by Baszler to win the titles. Almost had it. Naomi breaks it up at 2.5.
Natalya's not happy about that. Naomi flips it. Naomi handles both Shayna and Natalya. Can Sasha get a tag?
Naomi trying to rally Sasha. Sasha trying to crawl and drag herself to the corner. Meanwhile, Baszler drags Naomi off the apron. And that's Naomi's bad arm. Her bad arm again. Baszler looking to take Naomi out again, but Naomi out of harm's way. And now a knee by Banks. Tag. Naomi's legal. And Naomi cross body outside the ring and now hammering away on Baszler.
Big time rights from Naomi. She set up Shayna for Sasha with the assist. Now the champs are rolling. Big right.
A heel kick by Naomi. Takes out Baszler. Down goes Natalya. Baszler down again. Naomi's rolling.
A jawbreaker.
And a kip up. Oh, Baszler drops Naomi with a kick. Stacks her up. Now using the ropes with Natalya's help.
Way to go. That's great work, Stripes.
Referee Jason Ayers catching Natalya, who now comes in off the legal tag.
That can't be how we decide our champions here on SmackDown.
Oh, and Baszler taken out as Natalya ducked out of harm's way, but it may help Natalya. Stacks up Naomi, kick it two. Off the second rope, springboard knee.
Naomi gaining an advantage. Will the champs walk out of here, the champs? Or will the
tag? Sasha Banks now legal with the women's tag team titles on the line. Sasha favoring her leg after an assault by Baszler earlier.
Full Nelson.
Oh!
Natalya broke out of the full Nelson back in it.
But Naomi with one of her own. Shoulders down. And now it's Baszler breaking things up.
That was a hell of a kick, I must say.
Bishop with his hands full in this matchup. Baszler looking for a Karafuta clutch. From behind it's Sasha Banks. Backstabber. Natalya looking for the sharpshooter. Roll up by Naomi. Shoulders are down to the package. For the Boston Glow here tonight.
The trailblazing champions of SmackDown defend their titles in beautiful fashion. Congrats to the Boston Glow.